send her some of my blood.
Okay.
Half a liter frozen blood brick.
Your blood tastes like freedom, Suki. Like sunshine in a pretty blonde bottle.
Well, she got a bit weirded when I did that. I just kept doing it again and again and again.
If all I wanted was to taste your blood again, I could do it right now and there wouldn't be a thing you could do to stop me.
Again and again and again. And then it became not a joke and then a joke again. And now it's apparently not a joke.